Today I am going to tell you how to download and install Scratch 3 in Windows 7, 8, 10 latest version. Okay, first click on Google Chrome. Here type Scratch offline editor. This download 3.0. You will find out this Scratch offline editor. Click on this Scratch offline editor. Here, just go down. You will find out here direct download. Click on this. Here this Scratch 3.29.1 setup.exe file will open. Just check here. You will see here Scratch. This setup will come. Click on this and run. Now only for me, this option you click and install. Then finish. Now you can see Scratch open. Okay. You can cross. You can see the Scratch outside here also. Okay, on desktop.